After his mysterious death, the man who was once the most highly paid photographer in the world left behind a cache of famously iconic images. The doe eye, the girl on the Eiffel Tower, the girl behind Wet Silk, and Grace Kelly framed in gold.
What makes Owen Blumenfeld stand out for me as a photographer is his amazing ability to create imagery that when I look at it now, all this time later, like 60 years, 70 years later, I look at it and I go, I wish I'd done that. I wish I'd taken that.